Welcome back to Nick Jr. It's me, Face, and I want to show you some one of my favorite faces. Okay, here goes. Here's the face you make when someone scares you. This is the face you make when you're dizzy. And this is the face you make when the one and only David the Gnome is chumming next.